Hey, Popola. Need a hand with anything?
I do have something, but I don't know. It's going to be a bit of an ordeal.
I'm sure I can handle it.
Aren't you confident? Well, you know the little wooden bridge out in the northern plains, right?
The one where the pillars all rotted out?
Exactly. We had a team of carpenters working on it, but they were attacked by shades.
Wait, really? But it's so sunny there.
Yes, I know. Apparently it was overcast that day, and the shades caught them off guard. One of the carpenters was seriously injured, but they can't move him so long as the shades are there.
I'll go take him out.
If you're up for it. It could be really dangerous.
I'll be fine, Popola. I've been training every day. I'm as strong as anyone in the village. Heck, I killed a bunch of shades by the village gate just yesterday.
Oh? That's a bit disconcerting. Anyway, are you sure you want to take this job?
Yep, I got this. Okay, that's all of them. That should take care of the shades for a while.
You're back.
Hey, Popola.
Did everything go all right? Were you hurt?
I'm fine.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried. I felt like I sent you into a really dangerous situation, and if some...
Popola, look at me. I'm fine.
I know, it's just... I'm just relieved is all. Oh, here. Those carpenters left some money for you.
Wow, thanks.
Go buy something nice for Yona, okay? Oh, speaking of Yona, she came by this afternoon.
What? She was supposed to stay home.
I think it's okay. She just wanted to ask me a question.
About what?
She was asking about the outside world.
You mean outside the village?
Exactly. She seemed excited, too. Poor thing was talking a mile a minute.
She's probably been getting nutty ideas from some book again.
Don't worry. I made sure to remind her she isn't allowed beyond the gates.
Thanks.
But she was worried about you, so you'd better hurry home.
Yeah, I will. Thanks again. Yona? Where'd she go? Maybe she's still at the library. Doesn't look like she's here. I'd better go ask Popola. Hey, Popola? I can't find Yona.
Really?
You have any idea where she might be?
She stopped by earlier today, but that was a while ago.
Did she say anything?
She just asked if I knew where lunar tears grow. She's so cute. I told her how they used to grow around the Lost Shrine long ago.
Why is Yona asking about lunar tears? Oh, crap.
What's wrong?
Yesterday, I told her that story about how lunar tears can make you rich.
Oh.
Then we got to talking about how we could use the money to buy medicine to make her better.
You don't think she...
I think that's exactly what she did. I have to go find her. What's the fastest way to the Lost Shrine?
Through the Eastern Gate.
Got it. Thanks. Yona, I have to get to the Eastern Gate. What's that? can't believe this. She really went to the Lost Shrine. Look at this rock slide. There's no way Yona could have made it past here. Maybe she found some other way in. I'm coming, Yoda. Shades here too? She'll never make it out of here.
Come on.
Looks like you can get outside from here. Ladder's broken. I could probably get up there if I had something to stand on. What is it with these things? I don't have time for this. I have to save Yona. Give her back. Get out of my way! Give my sister back!
For the love of all that is holy, would you please stop pounding me?
Then move! Yoda!
By the heavens!
There. So how do we save Yoda?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier preventing your passage should simply disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then do it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
Just keep coming.
You should not have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Vice, shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to...
Oh, dear.
It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
Are you for real? You are not nearly as helpful as you claim to be. Did you just suck the blood out of those things?
Blood is soundless, as the words, and words are power.
Okay.
Is this a memory?
You alright, Vice? Hang in there.
It would seem I can regain my powers by defeating these monsters.
Is this magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Vice.
Hold on, Yoda. I'm coming.
Our task is going to be more difficult than I first envisioned. Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle! Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task.
A talking book and moving statues? Really?
This is all too real, lad. Keep your sword high! Watch their blades at all costs.
I'm on it.
Their sword attack is not to be trifled with. It's a defensive barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad.
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Stay calm. The man who keeps his head in a fight is the one who emerges victorious. Keep your distance. Let your magic do the work here.
They changed again?
Yeah. creatures move with surprise. Now, put it out of its misery! It off.
I've got my hands full just dodging. Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Attack with all your might! Not but a horde of faceless minions. Swat them aside. Focus on the small ones first. Go! Keep your guard up!
That statue does not look happy.
Anger is but a form of negative energy. Nothing to fear. This one excels at close combat. Keep your distance.
Time to strike from afar then.
Wanted to help.
I'm the
Perhaps we'd best depart,
The shrine's about to collapse. Come on, Yona, let's go!
You're faster than I thought.
I tried. I really did. But I couldn't find a lunar tear. And I'm so sorry. I just wanted to make you rich. And get rid of this disease. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about... Yona? What's going on?
She has the Black Scroll.
Yeah.
When did this happen?
The weird coughing started about a month or so ago.
The disease curses the afflicted with strange runic symbols that gradually spread over the entire body. And I fear it is fatal.
Yeah, I know. Oh, Yona.
Come, it's best to let her sleep.
This is so unfair. Yona hasn't done anything. Why do terrible things keep happening to us?
I would gladly help the lass had I the means to do so.